Emergencies!
A good way to know when your asthma is out of control is the rule of twos.
Rule of twos!
If you're having trouble with your asthma more than 2 days a week,
rule of twos!
Or if you need to use a rescue inhaler like me more than 2 days a week,
rule of twos!
Your asthma is out of control!
If you are waking up at night because of asthma symptoms more than 2 nights per month,
rule of twos!
Your asthma is also out of control.
And when your asthma is out of control, you should tell your doctor.
But what happens if your symptoms have gotten so bad that taking a rescue inhaler doesn't help?
That's an emergency!
When kids are having a really hard time breathing, the skin between their ribs, under their ribs, or above their collarbones gets sucked in and out. These are called retractions.
And retractions are an emergency. And for emergencies, you need to see a doctor or go to the emergency department right away.
So if you feel like it is an emergency, or even if you don't know for sure, tell an adult!
So, now that we know a little bit about asthma and what kind of symptoms you can have, let's learn how to use the inhalers!
Rule of two!
Okay, they get it!
Sorry!